Lettinen tried to feed Laine. Here's Hedman. Settles down the rolling puck in front. Elvis off the stick, up into the glove, and he holds. Oh. And Hedman knocked down there by Lettinen. And yeah, he's in some trouble there.
He was taken for a rough ride as Lettinen laid out. Oh, he's hurt. Lettinen laid out to take away the passing lane along the ice, and as he just slid into the boards, Hedman tried to get out of the way, it looked like. Here's Hedman with speed. He gets out of the ref gets out of the way. There's the pass. Now he's going to watch it. You can see right there, he gets spun around and lower body gets twisted up. Nothing to see there. I mean, you can see Hedman going to the end boards up high, but he tried to tiptoe. Right there's a good look at it. As he got whipped around, that leg, you could tell how that leg went. Got kind of twisted around. That's not a good sight for Victor Hedman, the Tampa Bay Lightning, and the National Hockey League.
Wow. So Hedman being assisted to the Tampa Bay dressing room.